San Diego State is banning dockless scooters from its campus. The university announced the move today, saying the ban was put in place to ensure the safety of those on campus after a study found injuries up 22% from scooters. Scooter companies will put in a geofence in place around the campus, which will slow scooters down significantly and will block users from being able to end their ride in that zone.